Hey guys, it's Aiden here, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do a bunny hop on a scooter. Alright, so, first of all, you're going to need, like, a pro scooter, not like, this is Razor, but it is a good scooter. Like, it's not one of those, like, weird shaped body ones, or light up, or colorful ones. It's a pro scooter. So what you're going to want to do for a bunny hop is when you're getting on, right here, and the other foot you're going to want to put sideways so that you're not on the brakes, because if you're on the brakes it'll slow you down and you won't bunny hop as well. But also you're going to want to it's not about kicking it or anything, it's pulling up on the handlebars and also doing a little jump. So I will show you guys right now. Let me just set up the camera somewhere. Alright, so there you go. Oh, I just ran over my foot. And then I'll show you in one hop. When you're on your scooter, and let me just put it sideways, when you're on top of it, you want to pull up on the handlebars and see how it lifts it up, but you don't want to pull up too much where it does a wheelie. So you're going to want to also use that back foot a little bit, but not kick under it, but just kind of, just like support it a little bit. I'll show you guys again. Speed. Alright, that time I did more of a front wheel, like it went front wheel then evened it out. But yeah guys, that is how you do a bunny hop. If you would like me to do another scooter video, do like the video, subscribe, and comment if you would like me to. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.